Hello friends, welcome to our channel Creative Ideas. If you like our video, then please subscribe our channel Creative Ideas and like our video. So today I will make a fish using a spare CD. For making this, we need a spare CD, a colorful sheet, a CD marker, a Fevicol, a kite paper, two round circles of black color and white color, and a paper strip. So now, for making a fish, first of all we have to cut out fins, tails and lips, but I am having some pre-cut cuttings like this is the tail and this is the lips. So for this, first of all we'll paste these fins at the back of this CD. Like this. Now we'll paste this tail. And now these lips. Let it dry. Then we'll paste this eyeball hair like this. And then paste this black circle over this white circle for making the eyes of the fish. Now we'll paste this strip at the back. For the support. And then using this kite paper, we'll fold it like this. Now we'll paste it also. Half of your fish is ready, and now using this CD marker we'll make the strips on the body of this fish. It can be rough also. Here your fish is ready. You can use this in your child's school also. If you like our video, then please subscribe our channel Creative Ideas. Thank you.